The biggest university of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is University of Peshawar. They have more than 45 departments, and particularly the Department of Journalism and Mass Communication. The Department of Journalism and Mass Communication was established in 1985, an English department. The first chairman of the department is Dr. Hafiz Sanaullah.
The Department of Journalism was established in diploma classes. No advertisement, so only one person came.
Then there was problem of accommodation.
We started diploma classes, English. So we shifted next day. I started classes in archaeology.
Afterward, the Department of Journalism and Mass Communication was shifted to a new full-fledged department in 2001. It's offer 4 degree level programs, BS, Master, MPhil, and PhD. The current chairman of the department is Dr. Fezullah Jan.
I was appointed as chairperson in 2016. Until 2018, we had only MA and an MPhil program. MPhil and PhD program were there, but they were dormant. Appointed as chairperson. Reactivated our MPhil and PhD program. So afterwards, we started BS program, and apart from BS, also MS course based. So right now, it offers 5 different programs. One is BS, second is MA, third is MS course based, fourth is MPhil, and fifth is PhD.
The department has so far produced a large number of graduates. Some graduates are working in different national and international news organizations. The Department of Journalism and Mass Communication has its own library, having 300 plus books, which is used by the student of the department. In 2004, ex-chairman of the department, Dr. Shah Jahan, established its own radio station in the department, which is the first ever radio station in the South Asia. The campus radio station FM 107.4 provide internship for their students. The graduated student of journalism and mass communication are working in the national and international radio stations. The campus radio station is a vital role in the campus. The Department of Journalism and Mass Communication has its own web TV for their students. The web TV also provides a huge opportunity to work practically in the department. The most senior teacher of the department is Dr. Nimgul. He was appointed in 1988 as a teacher.
My name is Naeem Gul. Now I am called Dr. Naeem. Mr. Naeem Gul, when I had joined this department in 1988, the department in October 1988, only master program was started. Since you may be knowing that this department has started its life as a diploma awarding institution in 1986 and in 1987. It became a full-fledged department and started awarding master degrees in journalism.
Department of Journalism and Mass Communication teaching faculty.